21 years ago, one of the greatest epics of all naval history was enacted, the daring raid upon the mole at Zeebrugge. The spirit of Drake and Nelson flamed anew in the officers and men who took part in that heroic action of the Great War, and Dover holds its memorial service. Eight bells are sounded by the mayor above the Church of St. Mary the Virgin. Sailors homage to comrades who gave their lives in deathless glory.